getting fired from your job is pretty brutal, and getting cut by an NFL franchise when you're making a $6.5 million base salary, that's just life-ruining. Not so fast. Jaguars veteran defensive lineman Jared Odrick, who got cut by his team just before his $2 million bonus kicked in, he tweeted out this picture of him on the beach with this caption: "This is me getting released by the Jaguars. Looks like things are pretty beachy for him."